What is Q-SORT scaling in research? Q-SORT scaling is a research method where participants sort a set of items or statements according to specific criteria such as preference or importance. It helps researchers understand how individuals perceive and prioritize different items based on their personal judgments and opinions. Suppose a group of friends is asked to sort a list of activities like dancing, games, or storytelling based on what they think would be the most enjoyable at a party. Each friend arranges the activities in the order they find most appealing. By comparing these individual rankings, researchers can identify the activities that are generally considered the most entertaining for a party. In research, Q-SORT scaling allows participants to express their opinions and preferences by arranging items in a way that reflects their individual judgments. Researchers can then analyze these sorted data to gain valuable insights into people's perspectives and priorities on various topics.